All men dream, but not equally. Those who dream by night, in the dusty recesses of their minds, wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men, for they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
Hands up.
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh, yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
They're both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's, see the money first.
Cutter.
It's all there. Now let's see it. I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver. 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute. Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
You're a thief.
Well, now, that's ironic.
Thanks.
Man, that is nasty.
Come on.
Just give me a second there, mate. I'll be right with you. Okay, ready for more. Steroids, pal. This is exhausting.
Oh.
My pride. They're gonna need a plunger.
Come on. Let's go, Nate. Here. You get out the back.
Stop him! I've got the old geezer!
How's that going? Ready to go, kid?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Oops.
Oh, crap.
Oh, damn it.
Come here, come here. Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
Hey, 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 hey. Is that enough? Haven't you, mate?
Don't.
Stay down.
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protégé, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this. Oh, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets or blood or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death? Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back!
Cutter!
Oh, no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlowe, we have to get you out of here.
Oh, come on. They're a right pair of arseholes. What?
Te agarré, ratita callejera.
Suélteme.
Su clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí. Y quédate afuera.
Pendejo.
Oh, there he is.
Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket.
Gracias. Adios, amigo.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Oh, who's your friend? Gotta get down there.
It seems we have some time to kill.
I got an idea. We can while away a few hours.
Crap! Swag to me, viejo!
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course. They might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
Telegraphing all my moves, huh? Whoa.
Damn it, kid.
Why, Victor, look who it is. The filthy little stray that made off with your wallet.
Come on, son. You haven't got a chance. Just hand it over.
Now, the ring.
What ring?
Catherine!
Who do you think you are, boy? You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
What the hell do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
Stop the boy!
Holy crap!
He has the ring! Break the door down!
Oh, God.
He's heading for the roof!
Catch him!
Chain!
Break it! Hurry!
Let go!
Shit!
Oh, crap. Who the hell are these guys?
Look what we have here. Whoops. You all right? What are you shaking for? Just close your eyes. This won't hurt a bit.
Okay, kid. You can relax, kid. We're safe here. Go on. Suit yourself. You don't want it.
What do you want from me?
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just save your ass back there.
Thanks. But what's in it for you? I mean, you're a crook, right? You gotta have an angle.
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story, anyway?
Look, mister. No offense, but I don't even know you.
Easily remedied. Victor Solomon. This should be the part where you introduce yourself. Okay. Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
It belongs in my family. I'm just taking it back.
Passed down from Francis Drake himself.
That's right.
I don't know how to break this to you, kid, but Drake didn't have any heirs. No children.
Well, not with his wife back in England, anyway.
Okay, good point. Let me see it. Come on, kid. If I was going to take it from you, I would have done it by now. Thank you. So, what is this?
Sic Parvis Magna. It means greatness from small beginnings. That was his motto.
Yeah?
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581, when he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
Well, you sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. How's a kid your age know Latin?
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So like a boarding school?
That's a nice word for it.
Okay, then. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. A client wants something, I obtain it. For a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
Look pretty friendly to me.
Yeah, well. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I'm fired.
Okay, look. First of all, that was no astrolabe. It's some sort of decoding device. Check this out. On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor for that. It would have taken him a month, tops. He was hiding something. Something big.
How big?
Like secret mission from the Queen big. Like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered big.
That big?
That big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life on it.
Oh, swell. And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much good without the key.
So it's a stalemate, then?
For now.
So you still haven't told me what your name is?
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Okay. Look, you got talent, but you got a lot to learn. You stick with me, and I'll teach you a few things.
Thanks. But I'm doing just fine on my own.
Yeah, clearly. What do you say we try this again? My friends call me Sully.
Nathan Drake. Nate.
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid. Great things.
And they're gone. All right, lads?
Oh, God. I bet you were going to put a silencer on that thing.
Sally, you've got no sense of drama.
Right.
All right.
All that racket's going to bring the cops any minute. Let's get the hell out of here.
Could have pulled a couple of those punches, Charlie.
What do you mean? I hardly touched you.
You headbutted me.
All right. I got a little swept up in the moment.
You were the one who said make it look realistic.
Better stay on his good side.
All right, Broad Eyes, look sharp. They're coming your way. Don't lose them.
Told you they'd take the bait.
How long do you reckon before they realize this is a fake?
Who cares? Finally flushed them out.
And now we just follow them back to their hole.
You do realize you make everything sound dirty.
I do?
Let's get moving.
Come on, hurry it up, Nate.
Shit, the filth.
This way.
What?
Come on.
Really?
Come on, Charlie, what's the holdup?
Yeah. All right. It'll all be over soon. That's it, that's all. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Nothing, I'm fine.
That's blocked. Wait, we can get around this way.
Yeah, right. Or we could just use a little muscle.
Oh, there's a thought.
Wall's too high.
Yeah, let's move this thing over there.
I got it.
Put your back into it, mate. We haven't got all bloody night.
Yeah. Thanks for the help. Come on, move your lazy asses. All right. Looks like the coast is clear.
Yeah.
You should be more careful with your head, you know it.
Evening, lads.
All right, darling.
Looks like hell spit you two back out.
It was a thing of beauty, Chloe.
I went off without a hitch.
You're unusually quiet. What's up your bum?
Oh, well, Charlie seemed to enjoy himself a little bit too much for
there
my taste.
Go.
My ears are still ringing.
Oh, for God's sake.
Helps if you have something in between. Oh, looks like I missed out on some fun.
Yeah, you did, actually. It was very, very cathartic.
It's funny.
Do you have any trouble?
Nah, Easy peasy.
And you're sure they didn't see you trailing them?
Not a chance.
So, which door's Scary Poppins hiding behind?
Behind that one there. The green one. They drove in ages ago, and it's been dark ever since.
You think they're still in there?
Well, I haven't taken my eyes off it. And no one's gone in or out.
Think these are really necessary? I mean, it's not like they're expecting us.
Don't underestimate these blokes. They're not messing about.
Hey, we're just gonna sneak in, and we sneak out. Just like that.
Yeah, fair enough. But any trouble, you shoot first and ask questions later, all right?
Give me a hand with this.
Yeah. Got it.
Does anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it.
You sure this is the right one?
Yes, the green door, I'm sure.
Nate, we are losing time here. And that damn briefcase is looking better and better.
All right, come on. They didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's got to be an explanation. Just spread out and look around.
Oh, some kind of mechanism.
Yeah, maybe. Four tires, four points of contact. Sully, stand right there. You two, like there and there. All right, everybody, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
And?
Well, this has got to be it. Wait, it's the light. Sully, aim your beam at the wall. Like headlights.
Well, abracadabra.
Nate, just who are we dealing with here?
There's only one way to find out. We'll track the car. You head back to the van.
We'll try and stay in radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, all right?
Wherever the hell that is.
Just be ready for anything. Might be a quick exit.
No doubt.
She's the best driver in the business, you know.
So I've heard.
Well, I think we agree this is more than a little weird.
Who the hell drives their car underground?
Oh, well, let me think. Someone who doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
Smartass.
Looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels.
No. Seriously. Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon, and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed. What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
What? That's not possible. I verified it myself. This isn't the ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Uh-huh. You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us. Find them and bring me that ring. I don't care how you get it.
Look at all this stuff.
Ugh.
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah. Yeah.
What are you...
My God, do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
Yeah, it's not just any book, wise ass. Belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, 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 I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They?
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, what? So it was like a big cover-up?
Maybe.
Nate!
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right. Here we go. L. O. H. D. N. Huh.
What is it?
It's long hidden.
What? Shush. No shit, long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Would you shut up? It's an anagram. Golden Hind. The Golden Hind.
Drake's ship.
Yes. It's a clue. It's gotta be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting.
Well, what makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here. Of course. There it is. I found it.
Where?
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship. Oh, shit!
It's a trap!
They're here! Take cover! God, I was right. I went to Arabia.
Hey, we could use a little help here.
Come on, Nate, let's go.
What the hell are you doing?
Grab the journal and the cipher disk.
Got it. Go.
Go!
And the guy says, well, you better tickle mine, too, because now I got to catch the goddamn thing.
Cheers. Mm.
To a job? Well done.
Yeah.
Are you going to join us, darling?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, the map proves it. Drake didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months. He sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
But here's where it gets interesting. You see this mark? This is John D's signature.
Who the hell's John D?
John D, one of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors. Everybody knows that.
Yeah, yeah, he was a great mathematician and navigator. Okay, way ahead of his time, he's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dark
way. Yeah, see,
way.
He signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, you see, look, 007.
Not really that relevant.
So it was John D who sent Drake to Arabia?
Yeah, it looks that way. Dean Elizabeth.
And Walsingham.
Great, but what for?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist. And even when he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history, everything to do with knights and the Crusades. And he traveled all over, documenting every Crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you've lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were ever to go back to Arabia, it would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Well, city of immeasurable wealth, destroyed by God for its arrogance, swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubel Kali Desert.
Right here.
Well, I like the immeasurable wealth part anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after?
Oh, yeah. And more importantly, it's what Marlowe is after.
So, wait, if Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry, what was that?
No, hang on a second, because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
Yeah, but this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubel Kali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around the damn thing.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find
just
it.
Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean script.
Right. Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France.
Oh.
No, you two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then what? How are we going to get across 600 miles of impassable wasteland?
It's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles.
Yeah.
Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
End of the line, I guess. Don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction. Chateau should be this way. Not too far. Come on.
Yeah.
Not too far? With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru.
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? I always get you out.
Come on, through here. There it is, just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully.
Hey, Nate. Square tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Yes.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Here, come on. We got it.
Watch it!
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
Hey, check out these suits of armor. Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this. Yeah. Here, see? Four knights, with an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
A secret passage.
All right. Gotta hand it to you, Sully. Seems to be stuck.
So let's unstick it.
Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait. 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it. Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. You be careful down there.
Right.
Hope there is another side.
What the hell is that noise? I should be able to get through here. Light. That's a good sign. Piece of cake. Oh, crap.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
Sully. Maybe through here. Tower's right there. We gotta get inside.
All right.
Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Which way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was? But that's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it. Tiles. Sabaean script.
Yeah. Doesn't say anything, though. It's just nonsense.
Anything about it in your notes?
Yeah, I think so. Seems to be an order to the symbols. The pattern you have to follow.
This tile here is different from the others. Hey, the tile's depressed when you step on it. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea. It's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Whoa. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more light, Sully.
You got it.
Seems to be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh, right.
Help me push. Look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you, John Dee.
Oh.
Well, you're crafty too.
And old.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah,
Much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this.
I got it. There you go.
Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
It doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Free, I presume?
The one and only.
Whoa.
This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. Something written here.
Do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabaean script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Oh my God.
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. The torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there. Come on, come on!
Give me a hand!
Here! Come on! Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere!
Oh, Billy! Come on! Come on, we gotta go! Go! Oh!
Nate! Come on! Calm down, they're coming through the ceiling! Come on, run!
God, these things are fast!
You're clear.
Huh?
Yeah. How about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
Ah, damn it, it's no good.
All right. That's our way out. Down there.
Oh, great.
I'll see if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Stop, Nate. Things gonna go.
I know. Like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Hold on. Shh.
Empty those cans. Every last drop.
The hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down.
Oh no.
Sully, we gotta get out of here.
Come on. We gotta get the hell out of here.
You all right, Nate?
Yeah, I'm okay.
That was close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had you back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead. We got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm.
Aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you?
From what?
We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you, too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look. Just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham, and Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew...
Are the same secret order 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase, please?
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
As secret quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done. We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across... Oh, shit.
Bollocks.
Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
They're here. We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
There's an entrance at the base of the tower.
Well, let's head to the top and see what we've got.
You through?
Yep, clear.
Got it.
All right, down. Come on, follow me. Up this way. working on it!
Cheers, mate.
Thanks, kid. Save their asses.
Up this way. Come on.
Up here.
Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay?
Yeah, we're sitting ducks out here.
Hey, here. You see? As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight. Wait a sec. Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this.
Of course, Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle...
What do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah, yeah. I want it back, though. Use the scope, mate.
I will.
If you're not gonna use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm gonna use it. I found it. All right, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star. There it is.
Well, that's hidden in plain sight, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute.
It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
Look out!
Get down! Run for it!
Ah, shit!
What's wrong with these guys? They're destroying this place!
Hey, there's a wire! We can zip line across!
Incoming! We're at the left of this damn thing by the time they're through!
These guys don't give up!
Okay?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll find a way around and meet up with you.
Watch out!
Crap. Hey, mate, look.
They just came across
the
wall.
What about Sully and Chloe? They're fine. Look. It's right there. We've got to check it out.
No, I don't think that's a very end. He's gone.
Great. Come on, this way.
You got it.
Oh. This is a...
Yes. Oh. I knew it couldn't be that simple.
Wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something. Hey, hold on. The statues, you see? One hand up, one hand down.
Yeah.
Look, above, below. It's the same theme again and again.
So, just another breadcrumb on the trail?
Oh, it certainly looks that way.
Let me see the scope again.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Must be something down in the castle itself. Some sort of emblem or symbol?
Wait. Yeah, there.
Uh-huh. As below, so above?
Yeah. Yeah. Those pillars. That's gotta be it.
All right, let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sully and Chloe on the way.
They're over there! Shit!
They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here! We gotta move!
You two all right?
Yeah, still in one piece anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something. Good to see you're all right.
You too.
Right, here's the wall.
All right, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
He doesn't.
This is as far as he got.
Well, what are our chances, then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway.
Swell. Which two?
And a gateway to what?
Well, another realm, a holy place, a place of initiation.
Oh, doesn't that sound like fun? Hey, maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
No. Give it to me. Good. Now the journal. Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Who knows?
No. Shit.
He's gone. How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Just don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay.
I won't let you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The floor's melting.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Oh, man. Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right, hermetic. From the Greek Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
The seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait. Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire, female and male. The middle way.
The middle way.
That's it. Sully, give me a hand with this. All right, come on.
No.
No, it's okay, Charlie. Come on, mate.
The way up and the way down are one and the same.
Uh-huh.
Here you go.
This way. Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh.
Right, you two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Go on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
Just gotta get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Wait. There's another passage up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
Let's just go. Oh, God. Let's go. It's closing in. It's closing in. Just stop. Stop it. Stop it. I can't breathe. I've got to get out. I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right? That's it.
Oh, no.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
You don't want to do that. Just calm down, that's it. I don't want to hurt you. Listen. Right? I don't want to hurt you.
Jesus. Here we go.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Hold on, us. You weren't. You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Ugh, shit. Follow me.
No, no. I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
This thing should spin, doesn't it?
This is more than just a crypt.
Yeah, the damn room looks like some kind of ancient device.
Where's my notebook?
You gave it to Talbot, don't you remember?
I found a stairway.
See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projection. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
Where to go?
There's one left. One.
Incredible. The beams don't line up with anything, though.
Let's keep looking.
Better idea?
You might be able to light the brazier. You got it. Grab another one. Try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up here and light that thing? Nice try.
Got it.
There's another brazier down there. You're gonna have to light that last brazier before we jump down. Nice one.
Get on the other crank. Help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet. Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
Rotate the globe, man.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
To the inner crypts. Come on.
Here we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open. There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. Here. There. You see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
Shit. They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Thanks very much, I'll take that.
Drop your weapons.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, God damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go,
Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a bitch.
Carter, pull the trigger.
My pleasure.
Run!
Head for the tower!
Go,
go! Where on earth did you drop your guns?
You might have given us a wink or something.
Can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie!
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over.
Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable. Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him.
You got him?
You cover us.
Okay.
How is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting Nancy boy waist. Are you sorry?
We need to get him to a doctor.
Bastard!
Okay.
bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. One. Two. And a one.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
All right. Right here. All right. I got this. You take care of him.
Here I come.
Sully, get us out of here! Looks like we lost him.
All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no, 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 no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
Think I might know someone we could call?
Who? Oh, no. No, no, no.
You got a better idea, I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah, not yet, anyway. All right, remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right, so that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on, we're not gonna start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
Just... The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Nate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
All set? You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you. If you're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new part.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
All right, well, lead on.
All right, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there. Salam.
Wa alaikum salam. Tafaddalu.
Okay, through here. All right, now I need you to be on your best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. The police, they have patrols everywhere, and we don't need to arouse any suspicions.
You got it.
We're just gonna cut through the market. Okay, it looks like they got the street blocked off. I'll go see what I can do. You two just stay here.
Hey. She's still learning.
Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the world.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
So?
All right, it's no good. They're not letting anybody through. Let's try over here. I know another way around. من فضلك افتحي الباب؟
اه طبعا طبعا تفضلي.
شكرا.
Thanks, pal.
تفضلي اختي.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay, up here.
Great, more cops.
Yeah, it looks like we're not getting through here either.
Gonna have to find another way around.
Hey, up here. There's gotta be another way through. Come on, follow me. Two all right?
Yeah, on our way.
Guys, I don't think we should be in here.
Oh, come on. We'll just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything. Yeah, here we go.
See? Down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking.
Hey. Nate.
Huh?
Talbot.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah, no time. Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Charlie!
just couldn't leave it alone, could you?
Come here.
Not a complete loss.
Get him!
Hiya, boys.
Somebody gonna fill me in here? Who are those guys? And what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No.
Him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck or fall like that.
He's fine.
Just between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This? Come here. Sully, check this out.
I think we lost him. What do you got?
It looks like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
Well, that's our girl. Well, not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
Oh, no, guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay?
Yeah.
All right, what is all this crap you're giving me about Sully?
Why don't you just complain with me? Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
Yes, but look at this. I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Well, it's a glamorous life. Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well, why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
What the?
What? He only had two.
Great. All right, just give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
Well.
It's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Shall we?
Hey, guys. Secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Only one way to find out.
Another non-answer.
You expected something different?
Come on down.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, to find the lost city of Ubar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city.
No, it's in the middle of the Rubalkali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
Some kind of lever in here. You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out.
Hey, Nate. There's a message scratched on the wall over here.
It's in Enochian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. The moon will show the way.
The moon? Down here? I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind. So if I stand here...
This is it. Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kinda like this on, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it. One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What'd I tell you?
You're damned, it worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits, they're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. They're Marlowe's men. Hey, the first door is open.
Come on.
Okay, so Nate. Did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour?
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
It looks like some kind of ornate brazier. I'll need a torch to light it.
Well, I'll be go to hell.
As above, so below.
Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
And here I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey, guys, look at this.
Huh. Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no, no. Oh, God.
These things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
Man, they don't seem to mind the light as much.
Swing from that torch. More than enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. A mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
Him for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on. We're just joking around.
Listen. You've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlowe doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
All right, up here. This way.
No.
Nate?
Run. Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on, son.
Touch me!
All right.
No. We just want to help.
Get away! Get away from me! Get away from me.
Easy now.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlowe's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon. Relax. Trust me.
I'm sorry.
Shh.
Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
Sully.
Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us. Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let them.
I won't let them hurt you. Where is it?
I don't know.
Give them to us.
I don't know. Good. I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Welcome back. I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us.
Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
Surprise, asshole!
والله ماني متلل يا زلمه قلت له هات لي الشاي بعد ساعه واستنى هون شو هيدا وين الاكل يا زلمه بدي احلى بطاطا وطماطم بالسوق شو عم تقول يا زلمه والله ما ببيع بهالسعر قلت له شو هيدا ما بغير لا طماطم معي
Pardon me. Excuse me. There he is. I think you lost me, didn't you? Come on, Talbot, this is getting old.
هذا يمسكه وقف ولا بتخرج شرطة أنا شرطة وقف
يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوج. Remember me? Ramses. You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. You leave Sully alone!
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun. Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh? I'm talking! Ugh!
Son of a bitch.
Shit, where did you come from? Stay down. Please. All right, now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty. Nice. Must be Ramsay's ship. All right. Finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. All right. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship. Damn it.
about me, boys.
Sully? He's not here. Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Usura!
Thank you.
Where's up? Get out of this aquarium.
Shermu! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!
No! You son of a bitch!
Convenient. How's it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. And can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Oh, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up. Oh,
we gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water, and then we ought to get going.
No. No, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. There it is.
Okay, here.
Man, I don't want to have to use this.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead. Man, that's a big plane. All right, looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you two?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it, I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before, I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Thank you.
their boat, right?
Yeah.
Just get me up to the landing gear. Keep it steady.
See what I can find. Maybe some water. Something. go.
Thank God.
Okay, bring it on up. I don't care if it's cold or not. God damn it. Shit. You gotta be kidding me. Now what?
What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait a minute.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Wait, is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry stone no sound of water.
Damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Ah, damn it, Nate. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Only there is shadow under this red rock. Come in, under the shadow of this red rock. And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening, rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Nate! Nate!
Sai.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on, give me a hand.
I've been looking for you. I couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. But I think... Sully? Sully? Sully! I'm coming, Sully. I'm almost there. Oh, thank God. It's a village. Please don't let that have been a mirage. No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost. Getting through there. I'll find another way. Didn't mean that. Thank God it will. Okay. Here we go. Shh. It's undrinkable. There's gotta be something useful here. Okay, I need a gun. What the hell are Marlowe's men doing here? Oh, there's just too many of them. Zanar!
English?
What? English, I speak English. No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
يلا تعالوا خليكم ماشيين على البوابة
يلا تعالى
سنايبر سنايبر واحد فوق
نو
You are far from home, American.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name, it's Drake.
Salim. I am Sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Hiram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Hiram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the jinn, demons born of smokeless fire, until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the jinn,
we don't have much time, do we?
No. But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest.
Tomorrow, they enter the canyons.
We'll take them there.
We ride at dawn.
Follow me this way!
You got it!
Stay close! Stay close! Careful! This pass is narrow!
Salim!
Is it much farther?
We are nearly there. The convoy will be up ahead.
Be careful, be careful. There they are. The convoy is right below.
We have to hurry.
Great, save your bullets. They're too far away. They're out of range. Shortcuts, just stay with me. Come on, we're nearly there. Come on. Quickly, now is our chance. Let's go.
Jump to the horse!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but... Damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Sullivan, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop him.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
Something we don't. Head for the gate!
Holy shit.
Wow. Look at this place.
So it really does exist.
It's amazing.
Go!
Good work!
In the words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
True, it's really here.
Oh. Wow. Victor Sullivan. Welcome to Ubar.
Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
hell's that?
No!
No! Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no, what is this? Everything's moving. I gotta get out. No. Can't do this. What is this? What's happening?
What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow!
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Salim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Look at this place.
The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God. Look at the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing. Let's see what they're up to.
Definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Careful! Lift it gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
That thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way. Swallow any of that water.
I don't think so. Jesus. This is why we can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
You!
Drake!
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. Hell, he can't. Hey, give me your goddamn hand. Here. Grab it. What the hell are you doing?
can't. I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No! Nate! No!
Run!
Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here! The whole place is coming down!
Three goddamn bullets! How the hell is this? Shit! Run!
Hold on!
Yalawi.
So much for immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well,
it's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Yeah.
Hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. A lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long have you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
What are you up to? No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.